Alright, looks like we are good to go. So, we're going to do some Dark Souls today. I'm just going to tweet this out real quickly. And live some Dark Souls 2. We're going to do the Shrine of Amana. Alright. I can hear my stream. Whoop. And we're also going to do some heavy bullets later. So, Mom, I see Doom. Hello, Doom. Good morning. All right. Let's do this. Not looking forward to this bullshit, so... Okay, let me just pull up the... There we go. Hey, Nagato! Welcome back, it's good to see you. Okay. Okay. Nope. Morning, Doom. Can someone tell me how I get this spell? Probably the worst part of the game. Yeah, I... Spill is simply Soul Arrow from Dark Souls 1. God, okay. You should die 3 times. Oh yeah, he is talking about a channeler, isn't he? Oh fuck. Okay. The main issue here is... When did I start doing face cam on stream? Oh, that's been a while ago. problem is, I don't know where the drop-off is. Channelers in Dark Souls 1 are kind of annoying. I agree. Okay. Really hope. There's a drop off, okay. That's what matters most. Take them slowly. Yes, yes indeed. Gorgeous view, praise the sun. Yeah, he is. Well, oh, okay, that's boss. Oh, it shielded itself. Okay, you should probably roll at some point. Okay. Should probably not get hit by that. Holy crap, that's got a crazy hitbox. Okay. Yep, I see now. That thing's got a ridiculous hitbox. It is usually easy for range. I can see that, but that one death, yep. Might be want to investigate the circular area. Okay. There is something to cast your wands. All right. The circular area. part sucks. Wait, he plays Dark Souls but refuses to play Super Meat Boy. Because Super Meat Boy is a platformer, and Dark Souls is not. I don't like platformers. This circular area? I'm gonna fall into a pit of death. Cool. Oh, god damn it. Really? Yeah. Thanks. I appreciate that. Jesus. Now we get to do that all over again. Well, that was lame. Yeah, I bet I do. That guy fucking dodged every attack that I threw at him, and then cast fucking crystal homing crystal soul mass or something. I don't even know what that was. I'm not gonna give in to my anger. Could you hit him, please? I must see this true Voss mode. Doesn't exist. Surprise. up there. Really hope that I don't fall off. Oh, hooray! I really did want that. Thank you, Doom. There's the edge. Okay. Is bow and arrow more viable in the second? Yes, they are. Yes. Secure yourself where the boss and they can't get you, which is often. All right. Thing is actually pretty awesome. Okay. I kind of suspected he'd have an attack like that. He's gonna do that stupid dash thing. I like the music a lot. Oh wow, that barely missed us. Wasn't so bad. Despair. Oh dear Vasae, if you ever do this again, get the cast light spell. I have the cast light spell. Oh hey, either of you seen Planetary Annihilation? I'm with Doom. There is a bonfire around. Don't go down the elevator. Whoops. I'll go back up. We'll go back up. Just relax. Just relax. It's okay. We just need some music. Even the song wasn't so bad. That zone really was harder than the boss itself. I imagine. Look for stones sticking out of the water. Okay. For stones sticking out of the water. Oh. Okay. This game looks boss. I'm definitely getting it on Steam sale sometime. I don't know about that, Negato. My suggestion would be to hold off. Going up. Just my suggestion, however. Cool. Is this one of those doors for the king? No. Okay. Hello? Stone, very nice. Ah, cool, we're up top. This god-awful zone. What the fuck is this? Cursed bone shield, cool. Oh, there you are.
Who are you? And what do you want from us? Milfinito, that is what we are called. My name? Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world. We sing eternally for those who bear death and dark within themselves.
Super lucky Voss. Yeah, it's a shield. I'll never use it.
We know nothing of the outside world, and we do not need to. The little ones were born from the Great Dead One. And the Great Dead One taught us song. We have sung ever since. To comfort those bound by death and dark. This is what we were taught.
Don't say that.
Silence that curse of singing. Please accept these as a thank you.
Okay, I won't say that. The Great Dead One? Is that, King Vendrick? And yeah, definitely beat the first game before you get this one. That really should just go as an understood. King Vendrick is the player from the first game. fucking wait to see chat explode. I should go save that other one, shouldn't I? Let's go do that first. It's not true, Nagato. Don't worry. That's not a spoiler. This game takes place way too long. I mean, I guess if you become a god, then maybe not. But it's not the case. Don't worry. Roy's resting place, Rise of the Dead. Oh, Nito? Are they actually talking about Nito? That's interesting.
Bearer of the until hope has fully.
Yeah. I have 4 faith. The final boss is Dark Solair.
Your visit is well. Young pupil, do not take my teachings lightly.
You've been long away. Well, I've only one thing to... Oi! Mind you...
I knew you'd be around. How goes your... Take these. People these days.
What? Praise the scum.
Do you need something? I was born in a land to the west. There are great, but for me, and so I set out. There are danger, but for the, it's as if I were drawn to them.
It's a trap.
Oi, my.
I knew you. Everyone's so stink. You're my only cousin. Lowly times these are.
I found very few Essence flasks. Shards. Healing doesn't matter in this game. You're not given all that much time. And even if you were, every hit is like insta-kill, so. Just as soon as not worry about it necessarily. Left gives you a better ending having more Essence flask charges. Build more around tanking. Yeah, if I was a tank, I'd probably be looking. I'd probably explore a little bit more because I would be able to do it. But we're so damn flimsy. The spiky long souls. Other than making flasks better in the first, but it's a painful way of playing the game. The spiky looking souls. Do you mean the Firekeeper souls? Is that what he's talking about? Firekeeper souls? Because if so, then... Oh, hey, bonfire. Then, yeah, don't... Don't waste them. Yes, use the one on the flasks. Because that actually matters in Dark Souls 1. Hello. He's just kind of... Oh. Okay. Okay. Not exactly pleased about this. It hurt. Fuck. Oh, okay, that didn't actually hurt as much as I thought it would. Oh, there's two of them, though. Nope, they don't. Oh, well, it's not necessarily the case. They're easy to dodge, though. Oh my god, there are three of them? Really hope they're easy to kill. Jesus Christ! Forget that. They have a ton of health. Everything in this game has so much fucking health. Oh, okay, so they have a ton of spells, actually. So they have hexes, they've got source, Fuck. And they can poison? Oh, that was the wrong thing, actually, but... God. Poison's worse in Dark Souls 2. They are weak. And their melee is retarded. Thank you. is worse. So I found a catalyst finally, and it's worse than the one I've got. That figures.
Hold.
Whoa.
Human, do not produce light. Light, and all those who bear it, are unwelcome in this place.
Yeah, but it's garbage. Oh. Am I stupid? I mean, it's true. Oh, that's true.
I am Ugdane, guardian of the crypt.
I forgot I upgraded my staff.
Countless dead rest here in peace, cradled by the comfort of dark. Light only agitates. We have no need for it here. I am a finito. We weave
a finito.
Watch over the dead.
Really?
This task was granted to me by the one who gave us the first death. Countless souls rest here. Some of them from ages long ago. Some are rich. Others poor, some wise, some dull, but now they're all just dead. Did you come for him? The one called Fendrick?
No, but he's here.
You'll find him deeper.
Oh, well, I guess he is. Later, Nagato.
Many castle servants and the like have come to fetch their lord. But they rest here now. Put to death by the king's own guards.
Huh.
Perhaps he's not in the mood for company. In the past, humans were one with the dark. The former king of light, he feared humans. Feared that they would usher in an age of dark.
Yeah, I remember that.
How queer you humans. How you go on. Never separating truth from fiction. This place is welcome to all, provided due reverence is shown. Death is equitable, accepting. We will all one day be welcomed by her embrace. Tell me what you desire. Show me reverence, and I will lend you my hand. I am a finito. This
okay.
Count somewhere in the park.
Oh, do 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 do. Insolent helm, insolent armor, very nice. Yay! Oh, I want that.
Farewell.
So should I upgrade the Black Witch's staff? Know what?
What do you...
I did. I looked through everything. Don't upgrade the Witch's Staff. I did. I didn't... Oh, well, I did buy a human effigy. That's
crude
true.
Right
about that. I have so many excess souls... that it's not really a problem. I don't have any human effigies. I wouldn't have had enough to buy the staff anyway. There we go.
What?
And those are miracles. Oh, that warmth is a pyromancy.
Farewell.
Okay. Then I will not upgrade the witch's staff. Oh, hey. Okay. Anytime you want. Ow. Probably didn't. Oh, no, that hit him. Do you wanna maybe attack me? Fighting on narrow corridors. You wanna fall off? That'd be cool. Or you could turn your back to me. That works too. Oh, you've got a spear. Yeah, which means you're fucked. Don't attack ghosts, okay. Can't actually get over there. Okay. Run for the next bonfire. Just saying. Okay. Did I miss a turn? I did. Ooh. I heard something. Oh, there it is. Yeah. Undead ditch. Yay, 10 soul spears. Okay. Oh. Do 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 do. Okay. 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 Oh, shit. Shit. I didn't even see that guy. I got gangbanged right there. Ouch. Attune the cast light? Okay. I think I have it. I might not, but I think I do. Maybe I don't. I thought I bought it. Looks like I didn't. Oh well. Holy crap. That thing was fast. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's the ghost you were talking about. There you are. Hey, Vacant! You missed me, die. Drop. Oh, that's true. Ow. We've had lion gear for a while. Oh, those are the ghosts. Okay. Yeah, we've had lion's gear. You were here when we got that. You were the one who showed me how to get it. Then left. These people? Oh, they totally are. That is terrifyingly. Ow. Oh my God. Oh, really? Okay. Fuck ghosts, man! Here's my favorite enemy in the game. I like them. Goddamn ghost got me. Fuck. Grr. This is a really cool area, actually. I'm liking this quite a lot. I love dual wielding their shields, yeah. That's really neat. Is that guy following me? That thing? Doesn't look like it. Attunement and two soul spears attuned. Yep. We're going to use them on these guys, because F them. Come on, Jen. Ow, fuck! Drop down outside of us. Okay. Fuck. My int's like 50, almost, I think. Let me go get my stain. Smush. Yeah, they fucked me up. That was my bad. And my attunement is incredibly high. Yes. Jesus Christ. Drop down outside. I don't know what that means. Just give me a second. Like I said, let me go get my stain. And then we'll drop down outside. Gotta kill this thing. Drop down outside here. Oh, you have soul shower. Okay. will it make my life easier? Nothing in this game will make my life easier, and you know that. You will never know. I read it. What does this say? You didn't have to tell me. Oh, come on. Okay. Now to go do the Shield Knights again. And hope that they won't be wary of Shield Duo ahead. You are bad at those ghosts. I hate them, man. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, you fucking idiot. Go to where the mist was? Oh. Other staircase, Kyle. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. Fuck me. Didn't even see that fucker there. It got me. It tricked me. Incoming chat lulls in 3, 2, 1. And instead of going through the doorway, drop down to the left. Doom, you always want me to, like, fall from places. Yep, died like a scrub. So it comes from this thing. Oh, and it's the thing that's doing the pyromancy. Okay. I get it now. Okay, there's two of you. Okay. Fall down to the left. Oh, come on. Okay. There is a lot of... Hold up. Say. Try torch and then light. Try torch and then. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, that is neat. Right. Soul of a hero. Okay. Ow, fuck you, man. Very cool. Anything else? There's a way up to the balcony by this of the sorcerer. Yeah, I figured there was. I see a. Oh god, this thing is so ridiculously petty. I fucking hate these ghost spirit thingies. You can't even roll out of their combo. Stick to the wall outside of the bonfire room for a ladder. Okay. Stick to the wall outside the bonfire room and there is a ladder. They suck, man. You can't roll out of their fucking combo. Fuck weird ghosty people. Oh, speaking of weird ghosty people, here's another one. I know, don't get into the... Yeah, easier said than done. F you, pal. What? I just killed one of you, son of a bitches. There you go. No more stupid ghosts. I got the by the way. Lydia Black Hood. The rage if needed, no need to prevent it with spoiling secrets. Now, how did you climb up? Yep. Cast speed, go! Yep. Caster duel! they don't come out when there's light? Jesus Christ! learn to cast Necrofailer. Well, if I die next time, are the shield guys still? Yes, they are. I don't want to use both of my fireflies. Anytime now. Really? I'm sure it was, I just didn't bother to look because I'm bad. Oh, since those guys... Oh, now they want to move! Now they decide to move. What was it called? Not Desert Sorceress, it was Lydia Blackhood. I don't even have a head slot, so... It's better than what I've got. Wow, that looks pretty... Pretty goofy. Did you target the gigantic? Thank you. It kind of does. You're very right about that. Quagmire head there for hurrah for fleeing. Must I? Question is, can I break this? Yes, I can. Now that I know where they come from, okay. Oh. There's another one. Magic outfit for women only. That's sexist. Oh, there's another one. And this is why I keep the shit spells. I probably don't need as many as I've got, but... Mace of the Insolent. Cool. So I guess it's just pick a direction and go. Oh, no, this leads... back here. Okay, cool. We opened a shortcut. Okay, that's to the boss, then, I guess. This has been quite disappointing. I'm sorry! Because I'm not dying like an ass? What? I don't know. I'm sorry. Oh, god damn it! Well, there you guys go. A little bit of fun for you. I hear a bell. I need all the spells. Every spell I can get. We still have a chance. They're conspiring against me. Yep. Oh, they stay destroyed. That's nice. I am pro that. Alright, I'll be patient. Is this area supposed to be particularly difficult? Because after the Shrine of Amana, I'm fucking ready for everything. They stay destroyed. Yep, they sure do. The bells, they do nothing. There's another bell. Crypt is actually decent. I'm liking it. Be wary of below. Try silence. Okay. Do I avoid that down there? I can see it. Comes again, maybe. I can see something down there. I think that's the only place I missed. I guess I missed this. How can things go wrong now? You'll see. Gotta be slow and keep things nice. Okay. See, if you don't freak out. Oh, they respawn. Lydia White Robe. Yep, they respawn. Oh, fuck. Yep, well, there you go. Oh, no, I died. That's for you, Vacant. Fuck. I thought, I'll just run for it. What? How bad could that possibly be? Answer, don't do that. Oh, okay, hello. Okay, well, we lost all those souls. Still not quite how I wanted. Oh, well, I'm sorry. Calmly died like a scrub. Yep. We have ways of fixing this. That's not as bad as it could have been. I hate those motherfucking things. I actually really like this zone. Hush didn't really do much. Oh, it never fucking ends. Oh god, I fucking hate that! Fuck! There's so many of these goddamn things. God. Okay, this is gonna be annoying. But there you go. I tried to rush it. You can't do that. F me. I like how you guys are adopting my died like a scrub thing. Do 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 do. Well, that's gonna hurt. Oh, yes. This is not good. Let's pull it all. Oh, God. That's awesome. Oh, those guys are still there? Oh, well. Jesus. Oh, Here's an idea. They sure do! They do not want me getting there! By killing you properly, yes! They are very well, they are very well trained. I will say. So, where is that bell? There's the bell. Okay, so that's what's making the noise. People are hitting them. Is Hush actually doing anything for me? That's a question. Victory ahead. Uh-huh. Whoa, okay. Oop. That was the wrong spell. Not making any noise. Oh, doesn't matter, apparently. Christ. On a stick. Jumping in the hole and death. Okay, yep. Guys wanna come out and have some fun? Just gotta play it like an MMO. Ow, fuck! I like how you guys are, rooting for me. I appreciate it. Not making any noise. This isn't Dark Souls 1. Sneak doesn't really work. Nope, sure doesn't. Needs more chameleon. Does that even work on enemies? Oh, fuck me. God damn it. I hate respawnable enemies, by the way. What am I, a sports ball? Sports ball, I like that. You do, if you do good, I'll praise you, and if you pull a fail, then I'll level at your death. Hey, no, it's fine with me. You can make fun of me for drinking an Estus. Let's try this the old-fashioned way. That's not gonna reach it. No. Voss is too calm. Sorry. I don't know why I'm saying sorry to that. Slobbering Dragon Crest Ring. We'll just pull them down narrow passageways. I like slobbering Dragon Crest Ring. I just, you know, want you to know that. No hate. Oh, yep. Figured that was gonna happen. I even almost said. Even thinking in my head, they're gonna come up from behind me and fuck me up. And they did. This is kind of annoying, to be honest with you. There's no clever fix to this. Oh yeah, you go ahead. I thought I was being smart by sneaking, but nope. That doesn't work because they see you. Dark Souls 2 is not this mean. I've gotta say, I beg to differ. I saw the Shrine of Amano. Well, we should probably back up from that. Oh, yep, that's gonna kill me. Oh, wow, it didn't, actually. That's surprising, actually. I figure it's something to do with the bells. That's very true. Okay, I guess that's cool. It is true. Not impressed. So do I just not move when there are bells? Is that what this little trick is? You can't destroy them. Oh, you're ringing the bell. Okay, so if the bell doesn't fire, they don't come out. Is that what you're telling me? Or they stay dead? Be the bell. Let's test this theory out. All right. I have so many magic shields. I need to talk to Gavlin. Okay, well, that's a neat trick. That makes it considerably easier. Told you, if something seems mean in Dark Souls, you probably just need to do something. It's true. Now for this. I honestly thought it was someone else, another player. You know what I mean? Like the bell towers in one. That were ringing the bells. Lions you can backstab with daggers. More that those lion guys fuck over magic users. Okay, which one of you wants to... Other players can ring bells. Figured. Come on, you. Fuck you. Don't ask why I did that. The world may never know. So on a scale of 1 to last center, how hard is this boss? The players can ring bells. The dagger has no requirements. An early one, you don't want to waste spells on breaking crates either. Just hitting it like mad, that's dickish. Sadness ahead. Try ally. Are they right? Should I? Yeah, for me, sure. Under lost sinner. Okay. Still no joke. No, with an exclamation mark. Never summon for the first fight. Okay. You're surprisingly human-looking. Okay. Royal Aegis. Okay, yes. All right, I see now. I hate that move! Fuck. Meet the lovely commander of the Stone Knights in Drangleic Castle. Fuck, I hate that stupid move. And now a boss has it. That's wonderful. I love it. It's a cool boss, but fuck, seriously, fuck that move. It is the worst idea ever. I really hate it. Don't you ring that bell. God, that is the most annoying bullshit. For real, just... I should probably have given up Hush. Well, that doesn't really turn on. It's a great idea for a move. How else are you going to keep us rollers on our toes? It's a good move, but if every single enemy... Oh, and most of the bosses, if they have it, it's just... I get it's made to make rolling less viable, but... It's obnoxious. That's all I can say about it. Don't try to hit me and hit me. Okay, you guys go back to your places. I'm not in the mood to fucking put up with you. Swarming my ass like that. Just a large humanoid with a heavy weapon. How much fear do you expect? Not a whole lot. I like the boss. I thought he was pretty cool looking. Okay. Anytime. No problem. All right. long. Long. Oh shit. Okay! Yeah, I see that. Holy crap. Very nice. Very nice. I thought hiding behind a pillar would help. Holy shoot. Oh, I should probably go and tune another spell. Hush is not going to be... Yeah, that's pretty rough. Really cool. I really do like this boss. That's very cool. I should have, laid into him a little bit more while he was channeling. Alright. I like the... You really like the German-inspired names, yeah? Valstadt. It's neat. Really wish they wouldn't just gang up on you. Don't feel awkward or forced. Pro tip. Sure. You can waste your Estus here. Can I? Very true, actually. That's a good point. That's very true. Yeah, I really like that move. Like I've seen it somewhere before. Goddamn game. I want you to hit me. I said I want you to hit me. Hit me. Do it. Okay, bye, buddy. Really nice reach on your sword. There, you hit me. Are you happy? Okay. Now for these two. Okay. Clang. 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 Ah, fuck. Yeah, you're right. Fuck. I thought I had enough time before he would attack. It's three deaths. Fuck. Yep. They're not wrong. True. I'll do it after these two. Please come back. Oh, you dropped an item. Monastery charm. I had to get those guys in the back, though. You'll come back here again a lot anyway. Really should be doing this to begin with. Get a free hit in. Okay. That's pretty special. The shield is magical, it sure is. Hold it up and it turns you into living iron. It's very true. Yes, I am. Of course. Wasn't a one-hit kill. That was just to taunt him. Oh, Jesus. Oh shit. Ugh. Yeah. Fuck. There's no way to roll past that? Or am I just, I am dumb. But it's one of the best soul farming spots. Yeah. When I win, and it's bound to happen, jeez, okay. Don't you? All right. Helps you guys too. Just saying. Getting the same animation. God. How do I never run out of stamina? I mean, yeah, that's the second time I've died to that move. Yeah. I got slammed the time you saw... that's the fourth death, actually, Doom. Don't give me more credit than I deserve. I hate the path without that. It is a little annoying. Like I said, it helps you more than it helps me. Roll towards him? Okay. Aw, you were synchronized! You saved your buddy too. Roll towards Velstat. Circle as much to the side as you can and get close to him. Okay. I actually think I see what you're talking about. It's these guys that are really annoying. Drangleic. Drangleic school of gangbang. Kind of cute together, all synced up and saving each other. It was. Fuck me. It was like a storybook romance. Fit for Ryan Gosling. Oh, Jesus! Okay, well, lost all those souls, fuck. Nice combo. I really hate having to go through this fucking path every time. It has now hit tedium levels, and I don't know what that is. Does often kill. It's an actor of a lot of romantic movies. Yeah, I know. Oh, I saw, thank you. Can we all just... Oh, fuck, I forgot about that. Forget it. We're going back, fuck it. I have ways of dealing with dickhead enemies. Yeah, I'm a big fan. Big fan. I missed the area with the dude. I might have. I wonder how he will do. Oh no, it's up ahead. Fuck. I just want to buy a human effigy. Is that so wrong? Is that so wrong? I'll probably die like a scrub. There's no illusion here. Get out of my way. Do 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 do. I know what I'm doing.
What? Farewell, human.
I know what I'm doing. I'm a genius. Actually, I'm taking the easy way out, but... How is this guy not mad at you for lighting up the whole dang place? Don't know. He hasn't moved. He doesn't know. He can't see. He's in this small little cubby hole. I mean, Vacant has a point. Sorry for shouting. Summon again? Okay. Or Agni. Should really try luring the guards. Yeah, but they're annoying and they won't fucking move. The two at the door won't move, I mean. Thank you. Guards. Run behind the- oh yeah, that's- oh, for fuck's sake. That's not gonna pull all of them, though. Lure the guards to the stair and simply slip in. Okay, I'll try it. I just wanted to die. Because it's fun. Bait them to attack. Yeah, I know it wasn't an instruction. This part is just tedious. Come on, boys. Y'all here? Y'all here. Ring the bell, it'll summon friends. No! Come on, guys. Yeah, they're not gonna move! And that's the most annoying bit of all. They just stay there. That's so frustrating. I think it's on your end, Vacant. I haven't got a message. Nope, stream's up. Get them to attack. Okay. I see what you want me to do. Go, go, God, fucking damn it. I'm back. No, I'm doing it my way. Fuck it. I don't care. I'm sorry. No, I'm doing it my way. Oh, okay. Yeah, I know it might be much faster, but it's, ugh. I'm over this place. Oh, God, I really hate spear users in this game, too. This is the last time we're fighting Velstat, so I think. We'll see.